So there it is.
That's what this is all about. You expect me to believe all that? So just what do you plan on doing, huh?
Well, there's nothing that I can do.
You ignoramus! What's wrong with you? You're supposed to be the mayor of this town.
You're right. I'm useless as mayor.
Come on, Need. What happened? You didn't used to be like this. Gosh darn it, Need. I just can't believe you. That's it. Need, just start the Blackstone Railroad again.
Blackstone Railroad?
The reason you shut down the Blackstone Railroad was so that no one could leave and see the outside world, right? Well, that's not necessary anymore. Now we need to leave this town and see the outside world. If we do, then we just might find a way around this. Come on.
Right, let's reopen the railroad.
Everything set?
All set, Cedric.
It's a go! Great to be back, isn't it, sir?
Yeah, 20% more coal today.
Roger that.
All righty, Blackstone 1, here we go.
I didn't have the guts. I'm counting on you, Cedric.
Thank you. I think the exit should be around here somewhere. What's that?
Shall I put a stop to this game of tag we've been playing? There he is! Here we go! It's showtime! Now, be a good boy and hand over that red stone. Otherwise, you're gonna make Mr. Flotsam very, very angry. So angry, he might even kill you!
Don't you get it? I told you once I'm not handing this stone over. Just give it up already.
Ooh, I wouldn't cop that attitude with me if I were you. You'll live to regret it.
Okay, you can still move! Stand up! Hurry now!
Could that be the way out?